Double click on test PC icon. Double click on C drive. Double click on program file x86. Double click on devcpp. Double click on minGW64. Double click on bin. Click on address bar. Right click on address bar. Click copy. Go to the desktop. Right click this PC icon. Click on properties. Click on advanced system settings. Click on environment variables. Under the system environment variables, click on path. Click on edit. Click on new. Right click on edit box. Click on paste. Click OK. Click OK. Click OK. To check status, click on start button. Type CMD. Click on command prompt. Type GCC space -- version. Press enter.